How to install DisplayLink drivers on Windows. Option 1. Go to the DisplayLink drivers page at https://www.synaptics.com/product/DisplayLink-graphics/downloads. Option 2. Using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.